Yeah, I was gonna say put the leash through, it might help. Ah, smart guy. Not gonna do it. Yeah, he's doing good.
So we're going to use the little tunnel instead of the big tunnel.
What if you put the cookie in halfway? Or just go for it, right?
If you throw it, then he will then stop and look for it next time.
Oh.
So we try to keep it in our fingers.
That would make sense.
Good boy. All right. That's amazing. Excellent work. So now you can go to the other end and have your treats ready. You've got them. Follow them through.
Yeah.
So you can sort of do a little bit of a side angle at the other side, other end, Mom. Oh, I know, yeah. Because you're going to leave a little space for Daddy to film. Hazel. Come on, Daddy. Yeah.
Good job. Wow, he's a fast learner.
You're so smart.
Do you want to try the big one?
How would you get him to go all the way through?
Well, you have to, one person has to stay with him at this end, but Mom will go down to the other end.
Oh, okay, okay.
All right. Hey, Peso. You gonna come for Auntie Mary? Come on, Peso. Go. Good boy. Go see mommy. Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah.
Oh, he's loving it.
Did
I'm so impressed by that.